but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
Hmm.
The whole thing was nuts! After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie. Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
I knew you'd get through all this. You weren't meant to waste away sitting behind a desk.
It was a standing desk, but yeah, I think you're right. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Managed to find Yvette. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. And they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth.
She's literally shoving dirt in his mouth. She's literally eating dirt.
Spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios.
Hmm.
Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
Look, me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I already thought Hyperion was full of a bunch of whack jobs, but this... Yeah, this takes the cake.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
Guess we'll see how this goes.
Hmm.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is actually.
Jesus, jealous because I'm not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're a backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Huh.
Already in character. Nice.
I'm really curious of who this guy is.
And we want some questions.
What the hell?
You listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
Okay, you're gonna tell me what you want from us, and no more bullshit.
The truth.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give a straight answer.
He said haiku.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have.
Is this Felix?
Gordis was destroyed.
Oh no. Felix isn't that big.
I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
Oh, that's the bot.
I had asked for only one thing.
Yep.
After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends.
I don't know how.
To be betrayed. You asked earlier, what did I want from all this? The answer is simple. To get my friends back. All of them.
Hutterbot?
Bye.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
Gordis was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing?
I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Stray, thanks for the host, dude. Appreciate you. What about 01010010100? I didn't finish it.
Why this secrecy? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there, right? Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordis. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on.
How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to
Kiriasa and Kiriasa.
Some friends. We were unprepared.
With some friends. Ooh. Vault hunters?
This time.
That's not Lilith? Plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Why are we still talking?
Fuck it, let's
about
do it.
I'm in.
Lilith, Brick, Mordecai, Maya, Salvador, Axel, Alex, what's his name? Axel, yeah, Axel.
Whatever help the children of Helios can provide is
Zero, the crew.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos, but I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more?
All teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
Yep.
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Yeah, do I have to pick out of the seven other Vault Hunters from the,
I'm a visual
from the games?
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
I'm gonna pick three of these people. Got Athena. Look at. What the hell is that? What is that? Oh, that's. I don't have enough money. You didn't save enough money to pay for the Vault Hunter's exorbitant fee.
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Well, clearly the top one is Lilith. The one in the middle is the psycho. I don't know his name. And the bottom one, I would say Maya, but no, Maya doesn't dress like that. She's one of the characters from the pre-sequel. I think the one with the that uses the guns, like, I forget her name, but I'm gonna go with that. But I can't afford them anyway, so it doesn't matter. Something told me to save that money. Good thing I didn't spend much, but, like, apparently I still didn't save enough. God damn it.
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
Yes, I know, but maybe a crazy scientist is
I'm low-key really curious. I'm definitely getting Athena, for sure.
I accept that.
Wait, Felix isn't dead?